This week was a big one for us.
There's a lot on the line here.
And it's picked.
A lot.